before start procedure.
Check.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. MCP.
V2 is 150. Heading is 084. Altitude is 35000 feet.
Takeoff speeds.
Departure check completed. Bypass pin inserted. Release parking brakes.
V1 is 142. VR is 143. V2 is 150.
CDU pre-flight.
Release parking brakes.
Completed.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3 and 0.
Taxiing takeoff briefing.
All engines clear. Start at will.
Completed.
Anti-collision light on. Before start checklist complete.
Start sequence is 2, then 1.
Check.
Start number 2.
Starting 2.
When the seatbelt light is fastened, please make sure that your seatbelts are fastened low and tight across your lap. To fasten, insert the metal fittings into one another and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. Release the seatbelt with
oil pressure.
We suggest that you keep people fastened throughout the entire flight as you may experience unexpected turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. To familiarize yourself with the emergency exits on this aircraft, please refer to the safety card in the seat back pocket in front of you. In some cases, your nearest exit might be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, there is lighting on the floor to guide you towards the exit. In the event that the cabin loses pressure, an oxygen mask will drop right in front of you. Start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth, and secure the elastic band behind your head. Tighten the straps if necessary and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing through the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask first and then assist others. Keep your mask on until a member of the crew advises you it's safe to remove it. In the event that the pilot decides to take a
start
swim, a fashionable life
start number one.
Is located in a pouch
starting
under
one.
Or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and buckle up the front. Pull the straps to tight. To
increase
the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when exiting the aircraft. If your life vest does not inflate automatically, blow into the mouthpieces for manual inflation. Each vest is equipped with a whistle and light. If necessary, your seat cushion can be used as a secondary flotation device. Please securely stow all personal items. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened and seat backs and seat tables are all in their full upright position. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight.
Starter cut out.
Set parking brakes. Disconnected, bypass pin removed.
Flaps five.
Left is clear, right is clear.
Flight control stack.
Ready.
For left. Center.
Check.
For right. Center.
Check.
Pull up. Pull down. Center.
Check.
Rudder. For left. Center.
Check.
All right, center.
Check.
Flight controls check complete. Before taxi checklist, please.
Before taxi checklist, generators on, probe heat on, anti-ice off, isolation valve, auto engine start switches, continuous, recall,
checked.
Checked, auto brake, RTO, engine start levers.
Idle detail.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right. Cockpit. Okay, danke. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Checked. Alright guys, this guy just starts saying way too slow. Just now I was so slow behind him, it's like we're racing now. I was literally breaking up behind him and now I can't pass him. Fast and furious plane version. NOS button. Alright, let's get ready to get out of here.
Check speed.
Yeah, I gotcha. We're doing it right in here past me. Sure, I can make the company stop here. Before takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist. Flaps.
Flaps 5, green light.
Stabilizer trim.
4.0 units.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Runway entry procedure, please.
Check. Cabin crew, take your seats. Ready to go.
Check. Clear left.
Clear right. Check.
And one to Toga.
Thrust set.
Thank you.
80 knots.
Check. That command in. Flaps one.
Flaps up.
Set standard.
Standard set. Transition altitude set standard.
After takeoff checklist,
engine bleeds, on, packs, auto, landing gear, up and off, flaps, up, no lights. After takeoff checklist, complete. To release the cabin crew?
Go for it.
Okay.
Larger portable electronic devices. As a reminder, please keep your seatbelt fastened while you're seated and do not congregate in the galley or in the lavatory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. You will be required to pay a small fee if you wish to access it. We do offer complimentary in-flight seats thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi and you'll be able to access our wide range of free VIP and paid movie libraries.
Okay, to release the cabin.
Go for it. You can now get up and move out of the cabin. However, we ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened when you're in the unexpected turn. turn on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. We have begun our final descent into bay. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in a full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat when it's used. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
Approach checklist.
Altimeters.
1012 set.
1012 set. Approach checklist complete. Glide slope alive. Transition level altimeters reset. 1, 0, 1, 2.
Check.
Cockpit? Okay, danke. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Check.
Cabin crew, take your seats.
Flaps one.
Flaps one. Localizer alive.
Continue.
Check.
Flaps 5.
Runway. Flaps 5. Level.
Gear down, flaps 15.
Gear down, flaps 15.
Landing checklist, please.
Landing checklist. Engine start switches. Final approach fixed. Height checked. Missed approach altitude set.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Double check that, please. Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
Flaps 30, green light.
Landing checklist complete.
I have control.
You have control.
Visual.
Check.
Recycle the flight directors.
1,000.
Recycling flight directors. Not stable.
Continue.
Check. Runway. Brake up. Reverses normal. Knots.
Manual braking.
Auto brake disarmed.
Gentlemen, welcome to Spain. The local time is 3:14 p.m. and it's currently about 16 degrees Celsius.
-138. I'll take it.
Check.
Until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bin as items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.
Is that an entry? Oh, not for me. Let's take... lights and doors?
Check. Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check. Doors disarmed, APU on the boss.
Check. Welcome to Malaga, guys.